Hello, all you awesome people out there. My name is Takiro, and welcome to this Let's Play of PlayerUnknown's Battleground. Holy crap, I couldn't say the name. And I have Momo joining me today in this endeavor, so say hello, Momo, to the people out there.
Hello to the people out there.
I really like doing that stuff when I say you have to presentate yourself. But yeah, anyways. We are doing a team battle here. We have played it a small bit before, but we're not that good at it. That means I probably will die really quick, and you will have to watch Momo play for herself. Does that sound about right?
Hopefully not.
So, but yeah, many of you may already know this game, so I don't think I have to explain it that much, except Battle Royale. And we suck at it.
You suck. My computer sucks at it. So I'm blaming my computer.
Yeah. So, please load the game and start up. Thank you.
I still have a black screen.
Well, that's gonna be fun then.
Usually it starts up when we're on the plane.
Okay, there we go. Are you in now?
I have visual.
What?
Okay, so we're going in from the... east.
Yeah, so we can go try to go to the stable.
Oh, that's far.
Yeah. Else we can take. We cannot take the stables anymore. Then we can go for the ruins instead when we go to that place.
Yeah, that seems more plausible.
Because we are really far in now.
A lot of people have jumped out already, so.
I can see it. Holy crap. So, but we're jumping in 3, 2, 1, go! I have set a marker, by the way. Follow the yellow brick road. Except it's not bricks and it's not a road.
I see one other person. Oh, I think he's going to the two houses right beside the...
Yeah, I can see one up there, up above you, but that's the only one I can't get my eyes on. Yeah, but he's going far away, and we are just going down here, and hopefully we can get some good stuff. I really hate when we land in places where there's nothing to get through.
Lag
is not an item. I'm sorry to say that. Okay, I found a gas mask. that's the only thing I've found so far.
Much weapon.
Seriously?
I found some stuff here over here. I found a backpack, helmet, another helmet.
I am screwed with it. There was something there. What
have I have a crowbar and some health.
Well, I found a red shirt so no one can see me bleed. What color is the other shirt? It's white. God dang it, not better. Then I just stick with the red one. But holy crap, where are all the items?
Up here.
That doesn't help me down here. How does the... Okay, we're inside the circle. I can see that on the mini map.
That's good.
I can see on the mini map. Mini map. It's not easy to say mini map.
Mini map.
I have a feeling I've been here before. Yeah, that was where I found the gas mask. Oh, I found a crowbar. Holy
negative on going into the church thingy.
Oh, a shotgun.
There's no way. I'm going down. Hopefully not breaking my ankles in the process.
Isn't that kind of... Ooh, a frying pan!
There was minimal stuff up here, but I have a stun grenade and I have a crowbar, so...
I have a frying pan and a shotgun. I actually have to load up the shotgun. Did you have a melee weapon?
Yep.
Okay.
I have a crowbar.
There's a sickle.
I'm sticking with my crowbar.
What the fuck? I have found floaty walks! Floaty walks!
I'm skyrimming this.
If you can. Maybe you should go around the rocks. Or not. Look, there! Floaty rocks!
It's magic. And I found a frying pan.
I also have a frying pan. I still really want someday to actually hit a bullet and deflect it with it.
Frying pan squad.
I really hope that this game gets achievement, that that is one of the achievements it gets. Okay, what's behind door number one? Nothing. What's behind door number two? A lot of quests. Oh god, we have to move soon.
Yeah, we're pretty much out of the circle. So
I got some equipment. Yeah, I got some equipment.
Good. Let's move.
Then let's move to... Oh god, where is that? Okay, we have a bump zone just in front of us. Let's go for the forest over here because I think I am good to go. Are you with me?
Yes. Where are you?
I just ran out the door.
Ah, right.
Well, that don't do it, does it too? Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck!
Okay, what's the fastest way out of here? This way?
And we also have the blue circle to think about.
Oh, fuck! Fastest way is not the best way. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck.
We have Why are you going into the circle again?
Because the blue circle... I'm trying to stay inside but outside. Oh, god dang it.
And I'm out. Does this car work?
Nope. It certainly did not.
It does!
It does! Get me! Get me!
Ah! Fucking driver's pet!
Get in! Drive! What the fuck?
I swear the computer is haunted. This does not control well, that's for sure. Okay, I have to bogey out of these explosions.
The tree! Okay, we're almost at the blue circle again. Oh, whoa! Fuck! Ow!
Drive faster! Oh my god, this car actually sucks.
Oh, fuck.
And we're getting shot at.
Yeah, we're screwed.
Oh, they're there!
I'm down. I saw them too late.
Oh, they killed me too.
Oh, god damn it.
I didn't know they were that straight ahead. Well, sucks.
I didn't either. Ow. The car slowly backed down the mountain over me. I just loved one of the guys actually was moving away from my corpse just not to get hit by the car. Oh, that was fantastic.
Yep.
Oh god, I'm
stuck.
I
don't see anyone else in the ruins.
Ow, 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 ow. Ah!
So I think we should be good to go.
Yeah, I just broke my
ankle. Why are you losing health?
My parachute got stuck.
These freaking rocks. They are in my way.
Seems legit.
They are legit. They are rocks.
They gonna rock.
Rock! I have so much ammo for this handgun. I will never run out.
5 bastards later. God dang it, I don't have any more ammo.
Not quite. But I don't have much healing items, so that would be nice to get. So, where to next, boss?
Why am I the boss of this? Let's go for the 2 houses over here. Can I Skyrim this?
Skyrimming!
There we go.
Okay, I'm going to drop the gasoline.
That's what I said, gasoline is useless unless you have a car.
But I'm kind of planning to get a car sometime.
When I get my driving license, I'm gonna get a car, drive around in it, and I need the gasoline.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's right there. Over to north.
Yeah, it's right by.
Yeah.
They didn't go in here at all.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, the west is in here if you want that.
Oh, right, the west.
That's the only reason I'm sitting here. The door is the other way. Other way. The door is just right here. The door.
Oh.
And we're still inside the circle. And over the fence. I said over the fence.
No offense, but I hate your fence.
I can't jump the fence. There we go. But I find it a pretty good hiding spot here, let's see.
Where are you?
Exactly. Oh. I'm hiding right between the two trees.
I'm hiding in a bush. And I can't see anything because of the bushes.
Me neither.
I am the bush.
I can see up the mountain, that's the only thing I can see. So, this will be the rest of this let's play. We are hiding in the bush. Like this cowards we are.
Not cowards, it's called tactical hiding.
2 hours later.
Can't see anything. God freaking damn it, these bushes.
The circle is almost closing in again, so get ready if we have to run.
I am crouching.
Well, we have to move. God dang it.
Over the mountain.
Over the mountain, far away.
I'm not really sure I want to go that way. I feel like there's going to be people.
I can hear shooting.
Exactly.
I must say, you have a nice booty in those pants.
I know, right?
Oh, God. Just ahead! Just ahead!
Down.
Yeah, I can't see any of them.
Eep! Dead. God damn it. He was right in front of me. He's going to loot me. He's dead.
Damn it! There's on it. Maybe I should not have crawled on the floor, but actually stood up so I could see them properly.
Yeah. Well, I did get some hits on him, but...
Yeah, I got 7 points for hit points, so... It could be worse. Actually, we hit them, so... Not like all the other times where we just go in and get shot without ever seeing what hit us. Oh, God dang it. I really had high hope for this one.
It's fine. Don't set your hopes too high, then it will just shatter.
I know. But it was actually going pretty good. If those two didn't get running just in front of us. I actually panicked when I saw them.
Do-do-do, do-do-do.
Pew-pew,
pew. Pew-pew, pew-pew, pew. A man on fire is beating me.
I can't see anything. I have just black screen right now. Oh, actually, I have the logo screen where it's loading still, so...
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
That's sorry. What happens every time I start up the game, so... Okay, we're coming in from the south.
I am still at the loading screen.
South?
I am still at the loading screen.
Are you serious?
I am serious. I am still at the loading screen.
Well, fuck that. Can you press F?
I don't know.
Press F.
Have I jumped?
Nope.
Okay. I am still at the loading screen.
Fuck.
Oh, my game has crashed.
It still says you're in the game by me, so...
Yeah, but the game has crashed for me, so I just have to...
Well, I'm going solo on that one, then. I have a handgun. And I'm going to utilize this handgun if any hostiles decide to.
I have a handgun, I have a pen?
Handgun pen.
Okay, I'm trying to connect. Continue. Okay, I see if I can join now.
Oh, you're there! I bet you're on the other side of the map. You are on the other side of the map. But I'm in the circle, so you have to move.
Yeah, but I can't move. I'm trying to get in again, but... Again, I'm just at the title screen of the game. God fucking dang it, it crashed again. What the hell?
So I have to solo it. At least I'm in the circle, at least.
Am I still alive?
Yes. Wow. It says you are. But you're getting damage from being outside the circle. Well, no, not even that. I see you have taken a little bit of damage, but
okay,
I'm in.
Where the fuck am I?
You're all in the top of the map.
Oh, up there. Oh, up there. Well, I went away. I have to go. Whew! This is gonna be a run! So, hello guys, and welcome back to Survival Hunter. I am trying to survive while other people is hunting me.
Okay, I'm going to meet you down here.
Thanks for the marker. I really have to go into this house and see if there's just something. Because Elsa will not survive at all. Okay, I have a smoke grenade and a Waldo shirt, so... I'm actually gonna make it, holy fuck!
Jesus!
What?
Good luck.
But I haven't done nothing but running since I started, almost. Oh, and I am... 5 seconds away from the circle. And I'm in!
Whoop.
And the circle is like 10 seconds away from it too.
I found a boat.
Can you come pick me up on the other side of the shore then?
Yes, but there's another one in the boat. There's a boat coming towards the meeting place, so be sure to look out for that.
Ah, but there's still a long way for me to get to the meeting place. Seriously, house, why is it that I get houses without weapons?
Okay, I'll be chilling in the water. I don't think anyone can hit me unless they have a sniper, of course. The loot drop is quite near you, actually.
Yeah, but I don't have anything, so I don't want to go to it. I still don't have the only thing I have is a smoke grenade. Okay, handgun. Oh yeah. Now, only thing I need is a backpack, and I'm almost good to go. And what do I have? I found a backpack level 3. Is that a car? Is that a drivable car? No, I don't know. God dang it, it's not a drivable car. And I'm running by the meeting place now. That took some time to get here. I'm ready. I can shoot you in the nose.
Please don't shoot me in the nose. Oh, that's the other boat. I'm going the other. Don't really want to be near those guys.
Just take the shore right there.
There's another boat! What the fuck?
Yeah, but there's no people in it.
I know. That means there's people nearby.
Then beach it. Just beach it.
What?
You do this.
No, my boat! Well, that boat is doomed.
It's a no boat now. Ooh, there's a buggy. And it's drivable.
Oh, that's you. Oh, I thought it was someone else. A buggy! Get in the buggy. Shouldn't it be me driving since I have only a handgun? And there's someone shooting at me, so... Oh, no! Fire!
What? Oh, there was...
They shot me!
They shot me too. God dang it. I figured there would be humans down there, but we couldn't do... Oh god, I'm getting dragged over by the buggy now.
Sure, put the person with only a handgun on the shooting seat. Because
yeah.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, I know. Okay, we're coming from...
So south.
Downstairs.
Downstairs? It's south!
So we do it like we always do, then?
As soon as we can F, we F.
As soon as fuck. I mean F.
I'm landing on the roof. This house is mine.
I am Waldo again. What the hell is going on with that?
I found a...
Better.
Grenade, I think. Or is a stun grenade, I'm not sure.
There was 2 shirts in here.
2 shirts is better than no shirts.
But a gun is better than a shirt. Ooh, I have a crowbar and a vest and... A gym vest. And a smoke mask and a backpack level 2.
Level 2?
Level 2. I also have a backpack level 1 in here, but I don't want it.
And I got a seal! And a haunted door.
I got a frying pan.
Shut down!
Well, I only have a pistol. We have to move to another town then to get some more weaponry.
What the hell are you talking about? I'm fully loaded.
Oh god, we also have to go on the other side.
Why are you here? It's a small house.
Because I didn't found anything. Now I go for a different town. Goodbye. Because if I don't find anything soon, I will be screwed. Screwed, Mad Duck.
Screwed. We also have to be careful of the circle. Oh, it's very far away.
I know.
We should probably think about going that way instead.
Yeah. But I hope we can maybe find a car by the road or something.
You know what? You check out that area because it's quite loaded with things.
Yeah. So. See if you
and
can
I will see if I can find a car.
Yeah, just don't.
And if I find one, I will go back to you.
Yeah, just don't run too far away.
I found a car.
Okay, you're there. Okay, I'm coming for you now. So just let's go on to the other side. Momo, stop! Stop!
go up to the road, towards the road.
I'll just see if there's anything.
I'm just making sure if anyone are going to shoot.
Yeah.
Okay, it doesn't seem like there are any people.
No, but yes, there is.
There. Hurry.
I'm in. Go.
Booking it! Ah! 6 seconds to victory!
Okay, so they were in the house with the open door.
Fuck, that was close. Can you heal while you're in the car?
Nope.
I got hit too, so...
Anamanam!
Dee 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 dee!
Anamanam!
Dee 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 dee!
Manamanam! Manamanam!
Rocket terrain, rocket terrain!
Yeah, go for the little S over here, and then we swim over.
Ish. Because then we can maybe heal before we go swimming. That's a boat!
Oh, we can take a boat over on the other side.
There is a boat.
I can't see.
Boo-dee-boo-doo. There is a boat. Dee-dee-dee-dee.
Where the hell do you see that boat? Oh, there!
Get in the boat.
The only thing we need is to get over on the other side.
Get in the boat. Beep, 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 beep.
And make sure no one steals the boat.
Now we can't use it either! Well, fuck that.
And then healing up. Okay, I can't do any more, but I still have 3 more bandages left.
I have nothing.
But else I have nothing. I have no ammo or anything. I have 15 bullets, that's it.
I have plenty of bullets.
But I have a frying pan.
I have a sickle.
I hear a boat. I see 2 boats.
Maybe they will take care of you.
Yeah, they're probably more engaging each other than looking out for us.
Yeah. But I have observed there are 3 boats in total.
There was 3? Oh god.
No, not the one we rode and then the 2.
Oh, the one we both caught.
I've only seen 3 boats.
The one we beat and then the 2, okay.
There's a little shed over there. There's also a motorcycle. Let's check this out first.
But there's no guns in here at all. Was there anything useful in here? A gun?
Only
a pistol. Well, then let's move on. The door's closed, so it should be okay, I hope. Oh god. The red house over there, the door's opened downstairs.
There's a bogey right outside too.
Yeah, this one has already been looted.
Oh, people are still here.
Yeah. Let's get out of this town. Okay, this way. I think that's the most safe route. Because now they can't see us.
That was a little frightening.
Just a little. Especially when you don't have anything except for a hand pistol.
Oh, you only have a handgun.
That's the only thing I have in a frying pan, and I only have 15 bullets. Okay, it doesn't seem like anyone...
Oh, I hear a car, I hear a car. It is from...
Just behind me.
Oh, it's over at the city?
They're going for the houses I just went in. I think. Yeah, they're coming here.
Okay, I'm going to...
I'm pretty sure they set up one of the guys. I may just be screwed now.
Not necessarily.
I at least have a shotgun now.
Okay, I'm right outside the city. And I'm going to keep a lookout.
Yeah, I'll start looting this house, I mean. I really hope they just drove by, but they were slowing down before this house, I mean. Okay, I have a shotgun now, so...
We have to hurry to the circle soon. We are so outside.
Yeah, let's... I'm just checking the other house, and then...
No, I'm thinking maybe around there.
Okay. Yeah, that looks fine. Okay. There's nothing in the other house, it seems, at all. Okay, just let's go. That's plain. Phew.
Oh, the loot is over there. To the north.
Yeah, but east. I really don't want to go after it.
No, no. It's just a pinpoint.
Yeah.
Should we go through the city or outside the
city? The city in front of us, around it. Okay, play area is restricting, so that means we have to start running. Unless we won't make it.
Oh, we're not going to make it before the circle hits us. Oh no, I've been spotted!
Yeah.
Ah, I'm down!
I'm sorry. Ow, ow. Ow. God dang it.
Oh well. They came out of nowhere.
Yeah. God dang it. And there comes the circle. Boop, 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 boop. So, yeah. Shall we end it here then? Okay. Anything you want to say before we end?
Nothing new.
Well, then please tell in the comments if you want... Did I say it right? In the comments. Yeah, please tell me in the comments if you want to see us play more of this game, because we actually have a lot of fun with it, even though we don't... kill that many guys in it, we're not that good at it yet. But please tell us down below if you want that. So with that, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time, farewell.